Good morning. Today we are here to learn chapter Challenges of Nation Building. Before we discuss the challenges of nation building, I would like to tell the meaning of nationalism that is different from the European concept. That is, the European concept says nationalism can develop among the only individuals who can share similar thoughts, similar actions, similar religion, and anything similar in between can cause together to form a nation. But the Indian concept is different. In India, we have developed the feeling of nationalism from a common feeling that we shared during the Britishers' occupation in India nearly around 200 years. Now, in India, we are having different religion, different customs, different traditions, and then also we are living all together as a single entity. We believe in the feeling of Vasudeva Kutumbakam. On 14th and 15th August midnight in 1947, India got its freedom, its independence from the British foreign rule. On that day, our first Prime Minister J.L. Nehru gave his famous speech Tryst with Destiny. At the time of independence, the Indian leaders were agree on the two issues, that the country must have a democratic system and it must have development for the all sections of society irrespective of their caste, gender and religion. At the time of independence, the India was facing three challenges, that are unity and integrity of India. That means how to promote and how to maintain unity and integrity of the country. Second thing was how to establish a democracy, means how to elaborate, how to institutionalize the democratic system in India. The third thing was how to start development activities in India, and that too based upon equality.